There is a growing movement for corporations to prioritize social responsibility over profits. It's a well-meaning notion, but it is ultimately misguided for two key reasons. The first is that it rests on the assumption that when companies prioritize profits, they have to treat their employees poorly or break the law in their pursuit of making money. But in reality, companies that don't comply with the law or operate unethically are either fined or shut down. And in competitive markets, when they don't treat them well enough, their workers and their customers go elsewhere. These days, the pressure to treat employees well is global. Think of how international labor standards have risen in response to allegations of poor working conditions. The second problem is, companies that don't make money don't survive. Those that go beyond what is responsible in the name of serving the greater social good risk not being able to pay their employees or offer lower prices to their customers. Only successful companies are able to keep paying their employees well, especially in the long run, and keep prices affordable for customers. Social responsibility can be a part of a corporation's focus, but not at the expense of their economic success.